Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru.
And here she comes for her very first solo flight. She's waving. Traffic. Less runway than the last one. She's a lot lighter. Okay, Jessica's crying.
I am. I'm so proud of her.
She's happy.
I'm really happy.
She's jealous.
Very jealous. No, I like to see my friends like achieve their dreams and achieve their goals. So like this is, she's worked so hard for this. So I'm like so happy for her. That's my roommate, guys.
All right, here she is, her first touch and go as a solo pilot. Look at that. That was a nice one.
Mm-hmm. Couldn't hear it at all. There she is.
There she goes. That's one. There she is. It's been a busy morning this morning. Both of her first two patterns, they had her extend the downwind. Oh, that's sweet. There you go. And she's off. Watch for birds. All right, here's her last landing. Sweet. Awesome job, Ellie.
I'm so excited.
Oh, she doesn't know that you're going to cut her shirt?
No, I didn't know that. Oh, you... I would have never done this solo if I knew you were going to cut my shirt.
It's a tradition.
It is? What? Yeah. Okay.
Do you know where the tradition comes from?
No.
Okay. In the old days, when they used to fly open cockpit biplanes and everything, okay, the instructor always sat in the back. Okay. And they didn't have intercoms and stuff back then. So if he wanted to get the attention of the student, he'd reach up and he'd tug on his shirt tail. And so the idea is, now that you're flying by yourself, you don't need anybody to tug on your shirt tail anymore. So, did you know that?
No, I didn't.
What an insult.
Yep.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for videoing it.
Yep. All right, let's go cut that shirt.
Oh, my. I don't.
Oh, quit talking like you have a choice.
Okay, here we go.
Elizabeth, if you need to file a
okay
report.
She's acting like it's surgery or something.
I can hear it. I don't like it at all.
Oh, that's her hair, dude.
Oh my god! Are you nuts? Oh my gosh. What am I supposed to do with this shirt now?
Nick's gonna show you his talents of drawing. And you're gonna keep it forever.
Okay, now is there any sweat on it? Because that's when you know.
It's wet.
Is it?
Yeah,
it is.
That's a good part. All right, so you're done.
All right. Pack up, let's fly away.